Arthur.
Hello, Charles. Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Eldest, trust him. That's enough for me.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan. I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had. Your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go.
I need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
I've noticed some of the younger girls talking with the authorities.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making... A lot of noise. He'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
This point? I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along. But he's holding all the money. Ain't that crazy?
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there...
Look out!
You get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? More vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. Are you all right?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Fine. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We'll try and find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
In and out before they can come back around.
There's two guards up front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get her on the back. Stick to the wall. Shh. There's a guard right above us. Okay, let's go. Before. You take one, I got the other.
You deal with this one.
All right. Okay, Arthur, come on.
An arrow on him. Use your knife.
Now keep moving. Careful. Two more. One each again. All right, let's go.
I've got this one.
Okay. Quick, this way.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Arthur Morgan? Charles? Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
Got him. Come on. Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Thank you.
have to get rid of them, Arthur. Hold them off. I'll get Eagle Flies to the canoes.
Come on. Get in here.
Canoes set up at the river down here.
Shit! We got company behind us!
More of them coming from the road on the left!
Get downriver as quick as we can.
They'll pay for this.
lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
Come, friend. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
No mention.
Thank you.